that keep the party going. But to avoid future lockdowns, the party is over for the unvaccinated. The government is restricting them from all but essential businesses like supermarkets and pharmacies. Germany is currently dealing with its worst COVID outbreak. Their Air Force recently resumed flights to move critical COVID patients from overwhelmed regions to ones less affected. And with new concerns about the Omicron variant, authorities are considering making vaccines mandatory as early as February. Neighboring Austria imposed its strict lockdown last month as COVID cases grew out of control. To help end it, children are rolling up their sleeves. The country recently approved the Pfizer vaccine for kids as young as 5. Here in the UK, COVID cases remain high, but Prime Minister Boris Johnson has played down any talk of a lockdown, saying it's important for everyone eligible to get their booster.
Whatever Omicron may or may not be able to do, it certainly will not negate the overall value of the boosters.
As attention turns toward the upcoming Winter Olympic Games in China, people are worried. The country continues to report new COVID cases despite harsh restrictions and its zero COVID policy. Beijing says the show will go on, but because of COVID, it'll look similar to last summer's games in Tokyo, with no international fans allowed. Ian Lee, CBS News, London.
More than two decades ago, an American couple traveled all the way to Russia to adopt a little girl. But as time went on, they became afraid of her, they say, and eventually took her back to her home country. 48 Hours contributor Troy Roberts.